Why won't you die?
Beneath this mask, there is more than flesh. Beneath this mask, there is an idea, Mr. Creedy. And ideas are bulletproof.
She's not concerned.
We're not concerned about an invisible, fictitious virus.
Okay.
There's God, human beings, and government. Yeah. Government is inferior to human beings.
Regulations.
Okay.